What do you do for a living?
I install dog fences.
Did you put in a regular fence? I'm not qualified for that.
I'm only on dogs, goddammit.
You got a squirrel or a possum, I can make you a cage. But I can't do people fences. I don't have my degree yet.
You ever test out the dog fence, put the collar on yourself and get close to it? We used to put it around our neck and go in front of the TV. It zaps you in front of the TV.
Try the refrigerator next time.